The boilerplate question is not a question, but a comment or instruction between questions. To create a boilerplate question, please enter the necessary quiz, select boilerplate from the drop-down menu for select question type, and click New Question. Enter the text of the comment and format it using the built-in editor if necessary. Check the box if question should be published, that is, available to students. Select the quiz to which the question should be added. If necessary, select the category for the question. If the number of attempts to answer this question should be limited, please enter the number of allowed attempts. Select the ordering for the question in the quiz. To save the question, click Save. The question will be added to the list of questions for the selected quiz. To preview the question, click on the question text and then click Preview at the top of the page. This option appears after the question is saved. You will see the way students will be able to see the question in a new window.